MMOGA, your gaming specialist with killer prices.
So many trailers are fast. Time to take it slow, like a boat. Leviathan Warships by Paradox. Tactical turn-based strategy in a naval setting. What more could you want? Blow up some ships. You've earned it. Four different game modes. You gonna ship yourself? You wanna customize that boat? You wanna add some armor? You wanna add a cannon? A laser? Customize your fleet and play it against your friends. Why not? You're the boat boss. Fight on the waves and save in the clouds. You don't gotta be in the clouds, you're a boat. Boats can't fly. Cannons, cross-platform, coal engines, customization, lasers, lifeboats, low tides, leviathans, boats, bombs, baddies, and birds. You boat your ass. Single-player campaign stretching across four different platforms, and when you're bored with that, you're gonna play with your friends and shoot their boats. This ain't no $60 title. It ain't expensive. It's cheaper than a real boat. Can't argue with that. Baby, this boat's going whether you're on it or not. Leviathan means big. The money we saved on voiceovers we put into the game, Leviathan Warships from Paradox Interactive and Pieces Interactive. Ship just got real. Free shipping, if you know what I mean. But really, it's digital. There's no distribution costs.